See, he even makes melody when he walks.
What do you know about that?
From the first time I played a tape, sitting in my basement, ears to the speakers like somebody could erase it. If I didn't hear every word, I had to face it. I love music, I had to embrace it. If that's something you relate with, move. Life is too short not to groove. Feel the bass in the pit of your soul. Stand up, hands up, man, get with the flow. It's all love since the first time I heard Illmatic. I've been at this rap shit like an addict. Practice doesn't make perfect, it's better than that. It makes for a good time and it's the medicine that heals my heart and it frees my mind. What I write on a song I can leave behind. Hip hop is love and it's peace of mind. We're all hustlers, this shit relieves the grind.
And if you need them, I got crazy
So let's get real for a second. Nobody's really eager to hear how I feel on the record, but through music I use the connection to you. And if you feel it, then you can respect it. It's that next shit, the rhythm and time to what I spit in a rhyme. Take a minute to find the slickiest rhyme to bang in this bass, to make sure you can feel the track like a slap to the face. So while your feet tapping in place, you need to get up, scream it at the top of your lungs with your head up. Don't even tell me you can't dance. I can't rap, and 3 albums later I'm saying you can't chance not to do what you want and do what you need. If you love music, then move to the beat. Whether you nod your head or you groove with your feet, just let it go and let the music choose your time.